such a nice way to end it. Perfect.
Have you ever thrown a coin in on the beach?
All right, James. I'm in. Pomerov's coming down to meet me.
Good. I'm heading through the gardens now. Turn on your tracker. I'll home in on your signal.
Hang on. Okay. It's on.
Right. Now make sure you keep Pomerov busy. If he sees anything unusual, he'll lock down the casino. Understand?
Don't worry, James. I know how to handle a man like Pomerov.
Bravo team, what's your 20? This is Bravo, position at sector 14B. Alpha teams are ready to start watch. 10-4, Joey team standing down. Eyes open tonight. We've got orders to make sure we can take the gun. Understood. Squad commander, ensure your teams are in position.
Make sure you watch over this area. You know what National Day is like.
Is someone there? Shoot!
Out.
We must take him!
On me!
James. James, Pomerov's still not here. What should I do if he doesn't show up?
Stick to the plan, Nicole. Stay calm. He may just be late. It's critical that you make this work.
Okay. I'll do my best. I've got to go.
I'm gonna finish my smoke, then I'm on a break.
Don't work too hard.
You get eyes on the boss's business associate?
Wait, he's coming.
Did you get it? I've been after it for years. The family said they'd never sell.
It's on loan.
Seven, you're going to need a key code to get past this door. It appears the code has been divided between three different guards in the casino. Each one has only a small piece of it. I'm marking their locations on your smartphone now. Scan their access cards to compile the full code and access the lift. One down, 007. That's another one, Bond.
Anyone know when the players are arriving?
No idea. They just said to watch the room.
You know, it must be some big name if they want us to stand guard like this.
I heard Pomerov himself is playing.
What was that?
And you know what he's like about his privacy.
That would be it. Shoot him!
I need cover here! With me! Take your shot! He's there! Thank you.
That's it, 007. You've got all the data necessary to access Pomerov's lift.
Stand up to the light of day?
Stefan.
How much, Nicole?
You of all people should know, dear Stefan. You can't hit a jackpot without putting down a few chips. No risk, no reward.
What was the nature of this research?
I told you. We were investigating anthrax and smallpox to come up with antidotes that could be used in the field in the case of a biological attack.
And there was no way to militarize them? To turn them into weapons instead of cures?
No!
No? So why are these documents in code?
I told you. I was working at home.
What is the password for the USB drive? Tell me the key to crack the code!
Stop! Stop! I'll tell you. Thank you.
Move out!
are you?
I'm outside. What happened? They've closed the casino.
Get to the car. Bring it around to the front.
What are you going to do?
Let me see if I can tip the odds in our favor.
I'm on my way. Get ready to move.
See if this is dry enough for you.
What are you drinking?
Same thing. Straight. I was never one for girly drinks.
Bond, are you there?
Yes, Em. Right here.
Nicole, do you mind if 007 and I speak privately for a moment? This is a need to know.
Of course. No problem.
We can talk. What did you find out?
We've translated all the documents you photographed in Pomarov's office this afternoon. It appears that most of them were invoices for highly sophisticated chemical manufacturing equipment. They were to be delivered to a defunct chemical refinery he's recently brought back online in Siberia.
Makes perfect sense. They tortured Tedworth, the researcher, for the code to his bio-research formulas. He was working on anthrax and smallpox antidotes for troops in the field. But they could just as easily be weaponized.
That's what we're afraid of. No. That's what the whole world is afraid of. You've got to get there. Confirm what we think he's up to and stop him. Perhaps Miss Hunter can help you facilitate this.
Yes, I'll talk to her.
Good. Good luck, 007.
You finished?
I have to take a look at Pomarov's refinery in Siberia. M thought you might be able to help facilitate things. I'm gonna need a flight, ground transportation, a local contact.
Wait, not so fast. I told Pomarov I'd get back to him about his business proposal. So it's the perfect cover to get the two of us into the refinery.
The two of us? M said facilitate, not the company.
Well, how do you think I'm going to get you to Siberia?
Oh, let me guess. A friend of yours owns a plane?
May I speak with Rudolph, please?
Why am I not surprised?
You're going to love it. It's got a shower, a wine cellar, and the most unbelievable circular bed. Yes, I'll hold.
What? What's that look for? You'll be enjoying all that stuff alone. I'll be in the cockpit flying the plane.
Kind of your friend Rudolph to lend us his car. You sure he won't mind?
He's got six of them. He won't miss it. What else are you going to spend your money on up here, aside from diamonds and wristwatches?
Are you sure you want to go through with this?
I just can't believe Pomarov would be involved with something evil. He's always been like an uncle to me.
The entrance to the refinery is up ahead. Just do as I told you, follow the plan, and we'll be all right. This isn't all fun and games.
You really think they're going to believe that you're my bodyguard?
I think they'd be more suspicious if you didn't have a bodyguard.
Yeah. It's Russia. You're nobody without one.
Good. Put on your best attitude and sell it.
Остановите!
I'm here to see Stefan Pomarov.
Is he expecting you?
Do you think I just dropped into Siberia? I also need somewhere for my bodyguard to wait, where he can be fed and watered.
Park the car over there, and he can wait in the shed.
Спасибо.
All right, I'm going to give you 5 minutes to get into Pomarov's office before I start causing trouble.
I can live with that.
That's the idea.
Yes?
Sorry to interrupt, 007. We hacked into Pomarov's mainframe at the refinery and found Tedworth's research, but we were shut out before we could read it. You'll need to get to the server room and access it through the main terminal.
I think we can be there. Can you send me directions?
I'm marking the location on your phone now.